Erika Girardi is heading to Broadway. The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills star will join the cast of Chicago. Girardi will take on the role of Roxie Hart in the revival of the Tony Award-winning musical. Her 12-week engagement will begin on January 6, 2020. Keanu Reeves reluctantly answered one of Entertainment Tonight's questions about Matrix 4 while he walked the red carpet with his sister, Karina Miller, at the premiere of Semper Fi, which she produced. Reeves said he had read the script and that it's very ambitious, as it should be. Charlie Sheen was almost on season 28 of Dancing with the Stars. Sheen's offer was reportedly part of a bigger deal at ABC. His appearance on the show is connected to ABC's offer for him to appear in a pilot series. I was very flattered by ABC and their offer, Sheen told Us Weekly, but at the end of the day, I have two left feet and I just can't dance.